You use Google every day. You search for answers, you search for solutions, you search for fun, and you search to prove your friend wrong. But did you know that you can use it to make big money online? Yes, there's a website that pays you to just search Google. You can use it on your phone, you can use it on your laptop or computer, and you can do it from anywhere in the world. So you can do it from your bed, you can do it from the beach, you can do it while waiting in line, you can do it on your ride home, you can do it literally anywhere you want to, as long as you have access to the internet. And if you watch this video until the end, I will explain you step by step how to do this so you can start making money right now. So the first step for you is to just open up Google and leave it like that. Okay, so the main website that we will be using combined with Google so we can make money by searching on Google is going to be mindsumo.com. But you must keep watching, because if you just go over straight to MindSumo and you try to figure it out on your own, you will not know what to do, because I'm gonna show you this simple Google trick that will actually allow you to get paid a lot of money with MindSumo. So I'm gonna show you how to combine those two in order to make money just by searching Google here. Now you will just need to sign up to mindsumo.com. And how do you do that? Well, you click here where it says login/sign up. So click login/sign up. Then since you don't have an account yet, you will just obviously click don't have an account yet, so you can sign up for absolutely free. You will enter your first name, you will enter your last name, you will enter your country, your email address, you will create a unique password right here. Then you will select your birthday, select your gender, and then you will need to rate yourself in the following skill areas. So you will need to select creativity skills, marketing skills, and technical skills. Now this is really optional, but I recommend you select something like average proficiency or above average proficiency, regardless of what your skills actually are. But this is gonna give you higher chances of making more money. So I would select average proficiency, and once again average proficiency. Now you don't have to tick these three boxes, because that's gonna sign you up to their email list, and that's obviously not what you want. You don't want any spam emails or whatsoever. So you will just need to tick these two boxes to accept their terms and conditions and their privacy policy, which you can read by clicking on these two links. Then after that, just click I'm not a robot, complete the challenge, which is in this case to select the traffic lights, and just click sign up, and you have an account at mindsumo.com. And once you log into your account and you scroll a little bit down, you're gonna be able to see all of these different challenges slash questions and projects which you can answer and get paid for doing that. So you can see they're paying all the way from a couple of hundreds of dollars all the way up to like thousands of dollars, basically $1,000. So if you're in the top five, you're gonna be able to make $200 in this case. Sometimes it's gonna be a lot more than that, but stick with me so I can show you that simple Google trick and how exactly you will be paid to search Google.